Welcome back. We have some new information for you about Barbie Brockmeyer. We told you about her last week. This 19-year-old who suffers from cerebral palsy asked Santa for a therapy dog to help her get around. Well, the man in the red suit that day just couldn't say no, even though a dog with training like that costs thousands of dollars.
You know, I'm going to work extra hard here to help her get this dog, and I'm going to.
Well, now, thanks to another man's generosity, Barbie is getting her Christmas wish.
News 5's Karen Johnson has this really heartwarming story from our Butler Warren mobile newsroom.
I'm just happy, that's all.
Tears of joy flow down Barbie Brockmeyer's face. Living with cerebral palsy is about to get easier for this 19-year-old, thanks to a stranger's generosity.
I didn't believe it at first. I'm like, no, you can't be serious.
Oh, we are, Barbie.
Wow.
Bill Daimling is donating $7,000 to Four Paws for Ability so Barbie can get a service dog and become more independent. Other local businesses and the Latino community had previously raised $6,000.
This year has been pretty good, and we had some money. I thought that we should donate to charity, and we were looking around for something to do, and boy, that hit me.
The president of Daimling Jelly Hill Plastics in Claremont County opened his horn after seeing the story we did on Barbie last week. This is what he says moved him.
People treat me nicely, but they don't really want to get to know me, you know? You know, like they don't want to do anything extra.
The thing that touched me the most was the fact that she said she had no friends in the world, and I guess I thought that she really does have some friends, like she just doesn't know who they are.
Daimling wants Barbie to know he's one of them.
I want to meet this guy, and I want to thank him. I want to give him a hug, too.
Randy Lewis, who met Barbie while playing Santa, made it his mission to get her the dog. He just had no idea how quickly Santa's powers could work.
I'm just shocked at how it took just a couple of days, you know, for someone to see what I saw in Barbie.
This is probably one of the best Christmases I've had. I didn't get very much this year, but I got what I really needed, so that's awesome, you know. Couldn't ask for anything better than that.
What a sweet girl.
And you know, study after study shows a lot of the most generous people in the country live here in the tri-state, and you just saw one of them, and thank goodness for that.
Absolutely, and thank you to him for just watching that and just saying, all right, we'll do it for her.
Yeah.
That's okay. Fantastic.